Hi everyone, thanks for clicking on this video. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Savvy. This is the second of three videos coming out for the Red Taylor's Version release. You've already seen the short film reaction with Amanda, so enjoy the vault tracks. And keep an eye out for the full reaction coming with all of the tracks, minus a couple that we might have drunkenly forgotten to listen to.
I'm three quarters of the way through a bottle of wine. I feel great.
Let's do this. Cheers. What's up, internet? My name is Savvy. This is my bestie here in Tampa. Her name is Amanda. She's amazing. She's my super colorful, incredible counterpart. And we've been together.
Sav and Amanda.
Truly. For 9 years?
Yeah.
Almost 10. We met a couple months before Red was dropped initially. We've got a lot of heartbreak to unpack here today, so Instagram is seeing it first, I'm not gonna lie. We already started a live over there. Ooh. We've got 10 people hanging out. What's up, guys? I guess we don't really have... We know why we're here.
I think we're just stalling because we don't really actually want to unpack the
trauma
that we buried.
I know. This is a lot. Nothing new from the vault featuring Phoebe Bridgers.
We play it.
Okay.
They tell you while you're young, girls go out and have your fun, then they hunt and slay the ones who actually do it.
Facts!
Criticize the way you fly.
Oh my gosh. Oh my
when
gosh.
You're soaring through the sky. Lord, what will become? Lost my novelty.
Oh no.
I've had too much to drink tonight, and I know it's sad, but this is what I think about. And how can a person know everything at 18 but nothing at 22?
Is a Sagittarius. We always love what's new, what's ahead, what's coming towards us. It's hard to appreciate something that isn't new anymore.
The part where she says, she got the roadmap from me and I'll just cry myself to sleep. Like, I came first and she acknowledges that. But she's the one who gets you, and I'm gonna cry myself to sleep.
She was going through it, man. I'm so happy we get these vault tracks. It's a lot. How you doing?
I'm okay.
You all right?
I feel it too. I'm right there with her. I'm reliving the trauma.
All right, next is Babe. This is a track that was on Sugarland album.
Yep.
Taylor wrote it, so I love this song.
I love Sugarland.
Ah. Soul out, Taylor. Rip it out. Rip it out. Drag it on the floor. Stomp it with your boots.
Again, it's that idea of like, do you actually know the last time is the last time?
No.
Like she says, this is the last time I'll call you babe. But in my experience, I've never known the last time was the last time until it was the last time.
See, I'm a little bit different. I definitely had a last moment where I was like, this is the last time I'm calling this person, babe. All right, Message in a Bottle, Taylor's version from the vault.
In a bottle, baby.
These are some long-ass titles, I'm not gonna lie. But we're a little slap happy, it's the end of the album, let's go.
We're close, we're so close.
Oh, she like me, and it's kind of frightening.
Yep.
Standing here waiting, waiting.
I love this song.
I love it too. London. I'm kind of surprised that this didn't make the cut, but Stay made the cut.
It's a bop.
Bop.
It's a bop. I like it.
Oh, Max Martin was on the writing.
Oh, that makes sense. Taylor hitting us with some bops from the vault.
I bet you think about me with Chris Stapleton. Let's go!
Oh, I love him.
3 a.m. and I'm still awake. I'll bet you're just fine, fast asleep in your city. It's better than mine. And the girl in your bed has a fine pedigree. And I'll bet your friends tell you she's better than me.
Rude.
She's leading into that country influence.
Okay. Now that we're done and it's over, I bet you couldn't believe when you read.
Kennedy.
I was raised on a farm, though it wasn't in a mansion. But you know what they say, you can't help who you fall for. And you and I fell like an early spring snow. But reality crept in, you said we're too different. You laughed at my dreams, rolled your eyes at my jokes. You'll never be happy, and I bet you think about me. Lock it all out, the voice is so loud, saying, why did you let her go? Does it make you feel sad that the love that you're looking for is the love that you had? Now you're out in the world, searching for your soul. Was when none of that shit mattered, cause you were with me. But now that we're done and it's over, I bet it's hard to believe. But it turned out I'm harder to forget than I was to leave.
Oh, she's insane. She wrote a song about me.
Oh my god.
Psych, bitch, you think about me. Okay, all right. I need to compose myself. I liked that one a lot.
I'm surprised that wasn't on the original.
God, I liked that one a lot.
All right, are we ready for Forever Winter?
No.
Great, here we go.
If this is like back to December.
He says he doesn't believe anything much he hears these days. He says, why fall in love just so you can watch it go away? I call just checking up on him. He's up 3 a.m. pacing. He says it's not just a phase I'm in. My voice comes out begging. All this time I didn't know you were breaking down to I pull at every thread, trying to solve the puzzles in his head. Live my life scared to death, he'll decide to leave instead.
Young to know it gets better.
That was us. That was us.
Oh, better in so many ways. Like, not even better as in like the relationship gets better, but like you get better. Like, we got better.
You get better.
We got get better.
I don't take my word for it because I look a mess right now, but it does get better.
Wow. Yeah,
if I had had this when I was 20, bitch, what?
Forever winter. Ugh.
I know. That would have kind of wrecked me.
That's
I wasn't
like
expecting it.
That and Back to December.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking of. Previous song was making me think about I Almost Do.
Ugh.
I think. It's all kind of in that same vein. And I get it, girl. I get it, Tay. Trust me. All right, two more vault tracks before 10 minutes.
God damn it.
This is Run featuring Ed Sheeran.
Bed.
I'm trying to prepare yourself, okay?
One, two, three.
Chases.
incredible. Their voices were made to sing together.
Yes.
That's it. Why was this not on the first version? I don't understand. What was the tea? I want to know why these choices were made.
That is a new favorite.
I know, same.
Because that's it. That's anytime your relationship is going wrong and everyone's telling you to break up with that guy or that partner.
Oh.
Your idea is like, let's just run away from it all. It's you and me against the world.
Oh my God, you're such a romantic. I love it.
And that's it. We'll run.
I love it. We'll run away to Disney World and not take our final exam.
It's true.
Just kidding. We took it and we aced it.
Oof.
Ooh. All right. The very first night.
Okay, we're so close.
Taylor's version from the vault.
We're so close.
I wish I could fly out. I'd pick you up and we go back in time. I'd write this in the sky. I miss you like it was the very first night.
Thank you guys so much for hanging out with us. If you enjoy this video, if you enjoy these types of reactions, let us know. I'll put both of our Instagrams here so you can come and follow us on social media. I would really appreciate you showing some love on this post, on our Instagram pages. Let us know that you are here for the content. Get you a bestie like Manda. Do it. Love you guys. I'll see you in the next one.